I'm Johanna James with The Hook, and I'm here with Tom Holland, the brand new Spider-Man boy. And this is what happened. Well, I would like to audition to be like the first female Spider-Man.
Cool.
So could you talk me through like the basics of what I'd need to learn to be Spider-Man?
It depends, you know. I have to do gymnastics all the time.
Right.
So do you have any gymnastics background?
I do, actually.
Oh, darling. Hello, do you want to come up here? Come on.
Come on.
Come on, turn around.
Good with animals, obviously.
Yeah, good with animals.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, Tess, there you go. Yeah. Gymnastics.
Okay.
Brave. Not that I'm particularly brave, but Peter Parker's very brave.
Got a ball.
Okay. And just be a good person. Okay, bye, Tess.
Okay, good, brave. Okay, great. And what about, like, technically with the... what's your... technique for this?
So the way Spider-Man does it is he has a button in the middle of his hand that he clicks,
okay.
But I actually can't touch that part of my hand. My finger just won't go that far.
You're
so
disabled.
I am pretending to be Spider-Man. I'm not okay. Actually him. But yeah, so you just got to aim and then click it like this.
Okay, so just like...
Yeah, that's basically...
Oh my God, I'm so sorry.
That was a sense and a half
how
wow. I just...
Your reflexes are super good. Okay, well, we might as well move on to play with this. I'm desperate
okay.
to have a go.
Here, let me help you. I think that goes, I've used these things so many times.
Oh my gosh, is this what you had in the movie?
This way, is this no, I wish. These. Are, I didn't even know silly string was a thing until recently.
Okay, okay. Welcome to the world. Right, shake so I've prepared a Marvel movie verse quiz.
Okay, fantastic.
You've got questions I don't know the answer to, and hopefully you don't know the answer to these.
Okay.
If you get the answer right, you win a point and you pass. And if you get it wrong, I get to spray you.
Okay, love it.
Okay, so first question. How many standalone Iron Man films are there?
Three.
Damn it, you win. That was easy.
Easy.
I was just warming you up.
Easy.
Okay, go for it.
What tingles when Spider-Man is in danger? A, his spider sense. Q... Oh, it's another question. Oh,
yes.
Shit, I just gave you the answer. I thought it was like a multiple choice thing. I was like, Q?
I was going to say, okay.
You could probably spray me for getting that bit wrong.
Probably his spider sense.
Well done, well
Maybe
done.
Maybe his balls a little bit as well.
You know, who knows, who
yeah.
knows?
Okay.
I do.
Question two. In the X-Men films, what is the name of Professor Xavier's telepathy-enhancing machine?
Oh, his enhancing machine, what's it called? It's called like a...
Give it a guess.
The Galilean device or something like that?
It's called the Cerebro, bro. Oh my God.
That stuff is strong. The Cerebro, I did know that.
Sorry,
I did
that
know
was
that.
Like a proper money
That was all right.
There, sorry.
I'm looking forward to you getting this wrong.
Okay, right.
When's my birthday?
I'm going to say the 17th of June.
That wasn't on there. I just knew you wouldn't get that right.
Oh, mate! That's okay. It's an honour. It's an honour to be sprayed by the
Spider-Man.
Let me
ask you the question. So what is Spider-Man's web fluid made of?
Spider jizz.
Nope. Okay. But I feel like I sprayed you too much on that last one.
Okay.
It's a long chain polymer nylon.
Right. That's the tech.
No one was ever going to... I wouldn't even have got that. No,
no spider jizz. Okay, go on. In Guardians of the Galaxy 2, which singer reportedly makes an appearance for half a second...
Oh, I know this.
Just because her voice would be perfect for the sound of a robot. I didn't know this until I looked this up. Okay, I can give you like an out of three.
Go.
Sia, Lady Gaga, Miley Cyrus. Which one?
Is it Sia?
No, it's Miley Cyrus! Oh, it didn't work. There we go.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that. I actually thought Rihanna was in it, but Rihanna's in that other movie, Valiant. That's what I thought. Right, okay.
Miley.
Can you name two of Spider-Man's crushes?
Oh, Glenn and,
Glenn?
And obviously
his boyfriend, obviously.
The Mary Jane.
Mary Jane. I can give you Mary Jane, but I'm not going to give you Glenn.
Gwen.
Well
done.
That's
what I said. I just have a stutter. So don't be rude about it, okay? Right. Who directed the 2011 Thor? No idea.
I don't know.
Kenneth Branagh.
Kenneth Branagh?
Yeah.
Wow, I didn't know that.
Exactly.
Okay, whose side was Spider-Man on in Civil War?
Avengers.
You obviously didn't watch
Civil
War.
I did. Ah! Oh my god.
Avengers.
it was in the Avengers, right? Okay, what is the reported new title of the Avengers movie? The next movie that's coming out. What's the official title?
Infinity War. But are you talking about the following one?
No, I was talking about Infinity War. Damn it, you win that one. Okay.
Because someone released, like, I think it might have been Zoe Saldana said something, and everyone was like, oh my god. Anyway, okay. What is the Vulture's real name? There's no way you're going to get this right. Seeing as you said Avengers on the last one.
The Vulture's real name?
Yeah.
Steven.
I mean, Steven's kind of close, but close enough. No, it's Adrian Toomes.
Oh, damn it.
I love these things.
Okay. Right.
What's Tess? Oh, I'm not going to spray Tess up in
there. Right, and lastly, which character, former office actor, let's start that again. Which former office actor plays an aged version of Caliban in the Logan movie?
Caliban is Stephen Merchant,
right? Yeah, that's right.
Who is Caliban in the first movies? I'm pretty sure he is.
I don't know. Well, thank you so much for playing that. Whoa. Sorry, that was a...
right down the lens. That was good, actually.
Right, if we can just whiz through a couple of questions about the movie. So how was it, obviously, jumping in with, like, the proper dons of acting, like Robert Downey Jr.? Like, how nervous were you?
It was pretty crazy, actually. You know, I mean, for me, they're actors that I've been a fan of since I was a kid, you know?
Yeah.
And the idea that I can call them, like, colleagues and friends to me is just insane. So it was a fun time. It was really fun, but... it was definitely overwhelming at times as well.
Do you get nervous? Like,
I don't ever get nervous.
You don't ever get nervous?
My biggest, my biggest and best piece of advice I ever got was from my first director, and he basically said, turn nerves into excitement. And you can, like, use nerves as a valuable tool to, like, be pumped up for everything. So I don't really get nervous. I get stressed out quite a bit. But no, I was very comfortable meeting the Avengers. They're all lovely people.
Oh, that's cool. And what about your audition experience? Was it good?
It was, like I said, stressful. You know, it's one of those things that the further I got along with the process, the more and more and more I wanted the job.
Yeah.
So I just got desperate and couldn't think of any other option other than being Spider-Man. So it was definitely a stressful time, but a very rewarding time as well.
And what's, like, the worst audition that you've ever had? Has anything gone majorly wrong? You've, like, proper bombed something?
I've showed up to auditions and said the wrong lines. Because sometimes, you know, like, you get, like, can you do an audition today? And you're like, oh, okay, cool. And you're doing that on different days. So I've showed up to auditions before and started doing the lines. And they're like, what are you doing? And I've learnt the wrong lines for the wrong audition.
Were you nervous? Obviously, your American accent's absolutely cracking in this.
Oh, thank you.
How you nervous? Obviously, it's Hollywood. Everyone's American. I always feel like a complete imposter if I'm doing American. Yeah. To a real American.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I'm lucky that I have such a great dialect coach. Rick is, like, the man, and he spends every second of every day with me when we're on set.
Okay.
So he looked after me. There's one day that I don't think Rick was on set, and in the movie, my accent is just 100% London. But we had to go back and re-record my accent because I was like, hello mate, all right. It just wasn't good at all.
You could have made it like a character choice, but I just felt like
just
he was
that day he was, you know,
British,
particularly British.
And did anything go wrong on set? So obviously that's the best story.
Yeah, things always go wrong, you know. Whether it's like you mess up your lines or you miss a stunt.
Mm-hmm.
Stunts are all about timing when you're working with wires because someone clicks a button and then you zoom off. And a lot of the times, like, I would jump too soon and then sort of it would look like I'd jump and then get sort of like yanked off. So it wasn't great, but most of the time we got it right.
Okay, yeah, that can happen when you get yanked off and jump too soon, doesn't it? So, okay, thank you so much. That's amazing. It was a pleasure to be...
Sorry, I got all of that in your head. I think, have I
got
it in
all
my
right.
head?
Oh my gosh, it like proper
oh,
like
I'm
cements,
really sorry.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
That's all right. I'll be like, Spider-Man, do this to me.